Oh my God. I'm so tired. I just want to sleep. I've been up since 3 a.m. Isn't it bedtime?
What is a new person doing here? That's impossible.
What are you people saying? New person? Why is he adding someone now? Why will he be adding someone now?
Oh, those one consign you. I'm going to say hi. Hi! You must be the new housemate. I am Emeka, and you are?
I'm Zion. Housemate? Please, where are we?
As you can see now, we are here.
No. I mean, where is here?
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Here is where we are.
Brother, you will not offend me. Jesus, take control. You will not offend me. When I ask you, where are we? I mean location, street, address. Where are we?
Yeah, sorry. See, all this jumping will not... You'll be here for long, so calm down. We are calm. As far as location is concerned, we don't know. All of us, we just met ourselves here.
Who are those people?
Come, let me introduce you. This is Dumi. This is Sheung. And this is Jai.
Hi, I'm Zion. But this doesn't make any sense now. The last thing I can remember was that I was going about preaching the gospel.
Okay.
Then I entered into the house of one persuasive Potiphar's wife. And as I entered into the house, she cornered me and said she won't let me go. Except I squeezed the Jewies.
The Jewies.
And I said, no, never. And I came out. I was running. And I mistakenly stepped on one of the men. One old man like that. And he looked at me, he laughed and smiled, and said, "Nah, man, you match, so." And all of a sudden, poof, I was just here.
That's how the Ada used to do it, though. From New Year, we just argue.
Ada?
Yes, now.
Who is adding?
We don't know who he is, and we don't know where he came from. All we know is that he picked us from one place and dropped us here. That's it. Yeah, you don't know about it. You don't know what is going on.
She's casually saying it. It's bondage now. What do you want? So he kept you and he's no, this is outrageous. No, I'm a believer. No. There must be a way out.
Exactly.
Okay.
God will bless you.
Amen.
There must be a way out, right?
Yes.
Just what I've been trying to figure out for the past how many years that we have been here. Now, you are the latest person that came. Now, please, how did you come here? Where did you pass? Which angle? What do you last remember? Any clue?
I told you that the only thing I can remember is squeeze that you eat. That's all I can remember.
This guy is of no use to me. No use.
Who is that guy?
Bros, see, I have experience. I've been here for a very long time.
See
that guy? That guy is Taiwo. If you love your life and you want to enjoy your stay here, don't go and meet him. He's very crazy. And let me tell you something. If you can't find a way out, my brother, you can't find a way out.
Ah, God forbid. My case is different.
Bele.
There's a way out for me. There's a way out for me. You're already giving me clothes? No. There must be a way out. And I'm going to find that way out.
Well. I see you met your new housemates. You're all catching up really good. Taiwo. How is that escape plan coming along? Please, when you are going, carry me along. As long as I have my markings on you, you go nowhere, boy. Anyways, Zion, you're welcome. I can see you're not yet in your outfit. Please, can you put them on? Because I ensure you feel at home. And I promise to make here most unbearable for you. Idiot. Don't be mistaken. The ninjas you see around, they are not for fun. They will do the needful.
Where are you going?
I say we should go to bed now.
You should go to bed.
Are we not going to bed?
Okay, go.
We are now. Let me show you to your cabin.
Eh?
Come, let's go.
Where are we going?
We are going to bed.
Together?
Is that the kind of Christian you are?
No, I just wanted to be sure. Sorry.
I'm not going to bed, though. The voice, listen to me carefully. I'm not going to bed. Sleep is for the weak. I must figure out a way out of this place. I will not see sleep until I figure out my way out. Go to bed. Go to bed for what? Nonsense. Sleep is for the weak. What's rubbish? Telling me to go to bed. I'll go through the sequence. Try it over again. Take this angle. No, I've gone here before. Alright, this, I've gone here before. I've gone everywhere before. I must figure this thing out. There must be one thing, one last clue. I'm tired. I'm frustrated. No, I can't be. I can't be. No, I'll try it again. Yes, there's always a way. There must be a way.
Hello? Hello?
Are you okay? Can't you see I separated myself? You are coming here to disturb my peace. My friend, please, let me give you a decent piece of advice. If you want to last long in this place, you will leave me the hell alone.
Sorry, incredible work. I just wanted to ask, are you not going to bed?
Exactly, I want to go to bed. The bed in my house. The sooner I figure out my way out of here, the sooner I can go to the bed in my house. I'm tired of being in this wretched, in this nonsense, in this... I'm tired. Please leave me.
I will leave you.
Oh my God! What rubbish! This same nonsense, this same list, this same... If I could only figure out this thing. This is the last clue I need to figure out. And I'm sure that if I figure out what these words mean, I'll find my way out of this place. This is the last...
You mean those words on the screen?
Who is this guy? Which other words will I be... Who did you bring... Biggie, who did you bring to this house now? Which other names, which other words am I talking about? Of course, the ones on the screen.
I know the meaning of them.
Sorry. What did you just... So you know the meaning of... I'm sorry for how I treated
fine,
you the other time.
Fine, my boy.
Please, what do those words mean?
It's basic Latin.
Okay.
Lust.
Lust.
Gluttony.
Gluttony.
Sloth.
Sloth.
Greed.
Greed.
Envy.
Envy.
Anger.
Anger.
Pride.
Pride. Yeah. But it's not adding up. Are you sure that's what those words mean?
I say I studied Latin in a Catholic secondary school. I'm very sure.
But if you are so, it's still not making sense. Those are seven words. There are six of us in this place. How does it relate to us? There's nothing adding up. I keep going round and round in circles. I'm just
calm down. You're too hard on yourself. After all of us were still here. And with time, we'll
time. Be... Time. You must be a psychopath. What time do you speak of? Do you know how long I've been in this place? Do you know how long I've sought a way out? I've tried every goddamn sequence, my friend. I've read every bloody text in this place. Yet, I've not found my way out of here. If it is by time, I've spent time.
See, all I'm saying is that you're not the only one here. Are you getting me? You're not the only one here. I don't see the other guys lashing out, tearing their shirts the way you are doing.
My brother, you won't understand. It's not just that I'm here. It's deeper than
then
that.
What is it? Because you burst out so much. I don't want to know. What could be frustrating you apart from the fact that you are here?
You won't even understand.
Please help me understand. That's why I want to know I'm here.
Do you know where I've come from? Do you have any idea what I've been through? You see, my father was like this, you know. Angry and upset all the time. He had a false sense of life. Shouting and screaming at everyone else, blaming everyone else but himself for his own mistakes. He was too proud to ask anybody for help, yet too unwilling to get up and amount to anything. He's probably the reason why I'm here.
How? Was he the one that led you here? Could it be the reason why you have this grudge against
grudge?
Your...
what grudge are you even talking about? I don't care about that. It's not about the grudge. My brother, do you know how frustrating it can be to find out that you are becoming exactly like the one person you hate the most? I've tried so hard to figure out a way, yet unsuccessful at every turn. I am slowly becoming like my father. You see, I don't know. I think I'm just angry because I'm frustrated.
No, Taiwo. No, I don't think so. Taiwo, I don't think you're angry because you're frustrated. Because from what I see, I think it's the other way around. You're frustrated because you're angry. I know it sounded like all these motivational speakers, but listen to me. You see, once a man relinquishes control to his feelings of anger, you see, you become a slave to the opinions and actions of others. Your life becomes like a city with broken down walls, because instead of controlling your feelings, you're letting your feelings control you. You see, you told me, you said you're frustrated, right? Because your life is going around in circles. But can I shock you? There's a direct relationship between anger and foolish decisions. Hear me out. In Proverbs 14:17, the Bible says that a man soon to be angry dealeth foolishly. The Bible also says that anger lies in the bosoms of a fool. Man, you need to control your anger, man. You need to control your feelings. I know it's not easy, but you need to.
Speak of control. Could it be that easy? Control. It's not that easy.
Taiwo, it's not about what is easy, Taiwo. It's not about what is easy. Taiwo, listen to me. You see, your anger has taken root in you and has developed into bitterness. You see, it's more harmful for you if you don't forgive him, because you said it. You said your father was always, you know, blaming everybody for his misfortune. But newsflash, you're doing the same. Your constant benchmarking of your life against his has totally eaten you up, man. Hear me out, Taiwo. See, look at me. The Bible says, guard your heart with all diligence, for out of it flows what? The issues of life. You need to let go of this bitterness. That's what I'm saying.
I should let go of what I've known my whole life. How? How do I just undo all these experiences?
Forgiveness. It's a choice. You must make that decision to first of all forgive yourself, then forgive your father.
My friend, you're asking too much of me.
No, Taiwo, no. I'm only asking you to simply stare your past in the face and tell it can no longer define you. I'm asking you to draw strength from those areas of hurts and let go of all the pain. Taiwo, I'm asking you to let the liquid love of God fill your whole heart and make you whole again. Taiwo, is that too much to ask? Taiwo. See, maybe that's why I'm here. Because, I mean, I'm not meant to be here now. Maybe I came for you. Taiwo, let me help you. Let me pray with you. Let me guide you to this journey of total healing.
What else do I have to lose?
Just trust me. Let go and let God. Let's pray.
What just happened? Did you hear that?
I heard it.
What just happened?
Eh?
My sense.
Eh?
What just happened?
Is that so?
Sorry, what does this mean?
Wait, let me try my own.
Try. What? It's not.
Maybe it's turn by turn.
Okay.
The Wi-Fi is slow.
Okay. Try. But okay. Yours is not. But mine is. Does this mean I'm free? Can I go? Can I leave?
I think you're free.
I think. Should I wait for you?
Yeah.
No. I'll come back. I'll come back, I promise you. I'm free. Hey, I'm free.
Zion. Is that not? Is that Taiwo that is going?
No, it's Kain Day that is going.
I'm free. Oh yeah, now come and open my own so that we can all be going.
And I've not opened my own.
What did you do now?
Hey, Zion, you do something spiritual, eh?
Tell me what to do so we can open this thing and go now.
Hold on, I'm trying to piece it all together. I'm trying to piece the puzzle all together. He just left. the list.
What happened to the list?
I've gotten it. I've gotten how to get us out of here.
Oh, so
I found how to. Hey! I've gotten it.
We are now.
I'll tell you. Hey, I've gotten it. Hey. I'm telling you guys, honestly, that is what happened. Honestly, that's what happened.
Zion, stop this thing. It's your chance to tell me your prayers. I don't understand this, man.
That's not what I mean. I mean, as soon as he repented from his anger and decided to let go, he became free.
Zion, how are you sure that's why Taiwo got his freedom?
His hands were there now. As soon as he prayed, his bindings loosened. This is the biggest part of it all. When the seven deadly sins showed again, anger was missing.
But wait, what does that mean to us now? What does that mean to all of us
now,
that
thank
we're
you,
here?
Thank you. This is what I'm trying to say. I'm saying that I believe that every one of you has one of those seven deadly sins. And once I figure it out, I'll be able to get you all out of here.
I hear you yourself. So try to call us. I'm a sinner now.
Sheon, calm down. I believe we can get our freedom after figuring out whose sin is whose.
Thank you. And that's why I'm here. To help everybody.
Then who will help
me? Who will help me?
How
are you going to Comedy is good in this house, sir. Who will help me? Somebody came to help you, asking him who will help him. I'm a good Christian, don't worry about me. I'm sent into the world.
Nobody will help you. But the match doesn't now add up. Because we are five and there are six names.
It's true. Two. One. Two of you probably have two.
Zion, don't annoy me. I've been trying to figure out my way out of here since. Now Taiwo is out there. I and Taiwo got to this house. I mean, why does Taiwo deserve to go and me remain here? And I'm trying to figure out my way. They are coming to tell me Okoto meow. Say, don't annoy me in this house.
What? I expected this list from you. You were there. You know I'm telling the truth. This is what happened.
It can't be all this spiritual mumbo jumbo that you're talking about.
Calm down. You always vex me.
So you mean you believe what?
What's all this ranting about now? Zion, come. You know we are guys.
I know.
Okay. See, and this is what we'll do. You just tell me. Leave them. Tell me what to do to get out of this place.
Thank you. This is the response I expected from everybody. Can't you be like this guy? See, this is what I propose. What's the time now? It's almost bedtime. So we can't do anything today. But tomorrow morning, trust me, we will gather here together and I'll begin to identify who has which sin or who has that sin and we can be free tomorrow. At this departure service, we are going tomorrow. Don't worry.
We'll go
home. Let's go and sleep and pray on it. That's all I'm asking for.
Jaye, bia.
Emeka, what is it?
Bia
neba, Emeka, please, I want to go and sleep. What's your problem?
See, you can't be sleeping at this crucial point. This is the time where you need to plot and plan. Okay. Think about it.
Right.
Taiwo has been plotting and planning. That's why he escaped. It's not because of what this Zion guy... Wait, you're telling me you believe what Zion said?
See. I have nothing to lose. How many years has someone been? I can't even count my fingers again.
Exactly. That's why we need to leave this place. And it's not what Zion is telling us that will get us. It's if we can plan. And I'm telling you, I have a plan that will get us out of here.
See this boy, you. Plan after plan after plan. Are you an event planner? What's your problem? What what do I will start to gain out of this plan that you're bringing? What's your problem?
What you start to gain?
What do I start to gain?
You will have told me, see. So it's what you are looking to. Let me tell you, outside this, see, because I'm wearing all these chains and this thing. Outside this house, I was a big boy. They used to call me Emekus, the money man.
Emekus.
Anytime I step into Alaba market, oh my God. See, if you are looking for what to gain, I have money. I will destroy you with
destroy
money.
Destroy me, Emeka.
I will thunder you with
thunder
money.
Me with
so,
money.
You are ready to follow the
just
plan?
Let's do it.
No. Let's, if we just...
Or, shoo. Oh boy, I don't tire. This work don't tire me. How person could they stand?
the chest out. Morning, afternoon, night. No salary. Oh, no way, nothing.
See.
Oh. Who's getting me this now? Now I'm forced to do guard. I don't dare yes, since nothing. When I applied for this job, they told me eight special security agents needed. I applied. I'm not nothing. I'm a guard. Then they talk now. Who's getting me this?
See, your own day better safe. You know what they put for all? bit.ly/secretspy.com. And me, I dare yes. See where I dare now. Oh, man, you know, make sense. I don't tire for the voice. I know the meeting when they piss me off the most. Now, these housemates, they know they respect us at all. Every time at the gang show that they stand there 24/7, the other day, that big black housemate.
Huh?
As soon as they stand there, and so she can't rub my leg. Sometimes she be like bouncer. I didn't wonder whether she's supposed to do the job instead of me.
Ah, she OG, calm down. The voice, the yells, calm down.
I be fixed now.
Calm down now. I don't get work past this one now. You won't sack me. What's your problem? Relax. Eh? See what I want you. You get missing this evening, no?
Meeting again? Okay. Again?
Brother, no, make them sack me for you. I beg.
Oh, they go meeting before the voice go. Oh, Jesus. But you know, oh boy, calm down. You know, see these guards in there, my family line.
Mm.
My papa na me guard.
My papa na me guard.
Eh, now.
My mama na guard now.
Are you serious? Oh my God.
More they go.
The voice go catch up.
Kamoru.
Kasali, what's the album?
Kamoru, why you looking for here now?
Who looking for here now? Then, who be this? Who carry my mask?
Kamoru, they don't carry my coat.
Kamoru, they don't lock me inside. Kamoru, Kasali.
Kamoru.
Kasali.
Where is he? Where's my mic?
Come. What is what? There are many.
Look at these idiots. You all have been doing such a terrible job. You only had one thing to do, which is to tell me what is going on. But no. Now someone has figured out the key because all of you were not vigilant. Now do the who goes you. Now there's an imposter in our midst. Now trust me when I say, whoever uncovers this imposter will be duly rewarded.
It's the imposter. Yes, it is the one.
It's the one.
The imposter. You're the imposter.
God.
Yes, it's the imposter. Yes,
get this imposter out of here.
My God. No. Please, no.
Very good.
No.
Very good. Now, whoever uncovers this imposter has to be duly rewarded. Can you kindly step forward? I can see you're a champion. But you're not just a champion, but you're also a good. You think I won't find out there was a second imposter? God, what are you supposed to do? Idiot.
Hey.
I'm tired.
How mosquitoes go there inside this kind of place? Which sin those ones get? What's all this? Let me see if we come quick.
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank God.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning.
I trust we had a great night's sleep, right? I know it's difficult to have that in this place, but manage. All right, let's get straight to business. Okay. Jaya and Emeka, they are missing from this meeting. But let's believe they are sleeping. They would come, right? Yeah. Uh-huh. Straight to business. When I was, helping Taiwo out, I got him to share some intimate parts about himself. Tell us more about himself. And in doing that, I was able to pinpoint what was his sin. And I could get rid of it and make him free. So I believe this morning, if every one of us can come and share more about our story in relation with this place, maybe who we were before we got here or how we got here, we'll get out of here easily. What's the issue?
Okay, fine. I'll... What is this now?
Huh?
Big, you won't surprise us.
That's it, you know.
Does he do this often? What's the issue? Women and over dramatism. You have not opened something, you are shy.
Yeah.
Jesus. Emeka and Jai, their heads. This is tragic. This is insane. What? Duni, get yourself together. Gluttony, sloth. I made a mistake. Oh. I think I didn't interpret one well. Oh. Okay, what's left? Okay. Greed is greed. Greed, envy, sloth. They're no longer on the list. Oh. Chaya and Emeka could have just waited it out. Ah! But they were too blinded by greed and by envy. No wonder the Bible says envy rottens the bones. Oh, who can stand before envy? Job said envy slayeth the silly one. 1 Timothy 6 verse 10, he says, for the love of money is the root of all kinds of evil. And many in the pursuit of it have erred from the faith. The Bible says the greed for gain taketh the life of its owner. They could have just followed the plan. If we had come this morning, and maybe we came this morning to hear, maybe we would have solved it. Maybe we would have, but no. They were just too slothful. Just too spiritually bankrupt. They wanted to cut corners. Now,
die.
The desire of the slothful has killed him. Rather them.
We're going to die.
As for you, Duni, and all of you in this house, all of you, refuse to be carnally minded. Refuse to be carnally minded. Flee from all these things. Set your mind on righteousness, on peace, on joy, on love, on godliness. The Bible says godliness with contentment is great gain. Bury your old man. How many times will I say it in this house? I've buried my own. Bury your own. Put on the new man that Christ Jesus has made you. Whatever we plan to do today, I can't. What's this? This is sad now.
I guess you all received my gift.
You're going to die next to me.
Whatever happens today is a little to what will happen next week. Idiots.
The voice. I promise to end this all next week. Nonsense. What's the matter?
I understand that you are hot. I'm also hot too. But that doesn't mean that we should now stay here.
Shut up, you stupid man. What are you saying? Before you came here, not for the high amount, but you were okay. We're comfortable. But then you came and then two persons did die. In fact, you know what? I pay for your debt.
What?
Yes.
Me?
No.
How dare you pay me for their debt? Has anyone listened to my voice in this contraption and died? Did you even know it was possible to escape until I came? Eh? I you're accusing me? Me?
No, my grandmother in a grave. Nonsense. Stupid man. I mean, if you didn't come here with your mumbo jumbo about, we can escape. You think we'll be repeating this predicament? I mean, we could have been conversing with the voice. And maybe, just maybe, you could have given us mercy.
Words without wisdom. Mercy. Mercy, the voice. It's like you don't know who we are dealing with. Let me tell you, he's incapable for the voice to have mercy. He's totally incapable for him to have mercy. It's not in him to do so. Even if he wanted to, he can't have mercy. So let me tell you, it's not possible. Why?
The voice can have mercy.
No, you want to naked me? Calm down. See, listen, I didn't say that to scare you. Stand up. See, believe me when I tell you, whatever authority the voice has had over us ever since is the one that we permitted him to have. See, if we can just be honest with ourselves, I told you before, I said, just look at these sins. Which one is your own? Look at it. Accept your own. Only then can we be free.
I beg. You're saying rubbish. I'm spitting in my face. Come on. God. Even with all the nonsense you said, we're still here. We are going to die. We are going to die.
You can't talk like that.
You're actually a human being.
No, you can't.
You're wasting your time. We are going to die.
Duni, where are you going?
We are going to die.
You are going to die. Why are you talking like this? No, this trend. The last time somebody came for my meeting and left angry like this, it's his head that came back to the meeting. Sheu, listen to me. I know that you are different. I know that you can see sense in what I'm saying. We can work this thing out together. This thing is not hard. It's just, you know yourself. Be honest to yourself. Look at these sins that are left. Introspect, which one is, you know. See, as for Duni, don't worry, I will talk to Duni. Nobody will die, not on my watch. I will talk to Duni, I'll see if I can persuade her. But you, think about what I said, just look inward, you know yourself. I'm coming, just let me get Duni. Duni.
What you are looking for in Sokoto is right inside your Sokoto. So you think I will remain a voice in your head, Abby? You lie. See, let me tell you. I don't know why you refuse to believe the truth. I don't know why you keep telling yourself that you can change. It's not possible. Then why are you stressing yourself? Just allow the voice to take control over your life. See, I know you want luxury, you want cars, But you cannot have cars if you don't have scars. Shehu, just be comfortable with the fact that you can never be comfortable. Yes, I've said it.
And what exactly is going on here?
Shehu.
Yes. Shehu.
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 Shehu. You see, this chains in your hands, you are in chains and I'm in chains too, but you want to wear it on your neck. You have to wear it on your neck like an ice, because that's how stars do.
Yes, I want.
And embrace the fact, embrace the fact that you are gluttony.
Yes.
And you can never be anything more.
Zion, I think what he's saying is true, because I want
truth.
I want eyes.
Listen to me. It's impossible for the voice to speak the truth. He speaks lies fluently. You don't need to give it to any inadequacy.
So how will you explain this feeling that I feel like I don't measure up? I feel this kind of loneliness inside my spirit. I don't understand.
I understand what you mean. You feel condemned in your heart, right?
Yes, I feel condemned.
Listen to me. The Bible says, even if our hearts condemn us, God is greater than our hearts. Praise the Lord. Are you listening to me? The Bible also says, there is no condemnation to the one that is in Christ Jesus. So don't let this sorrow you feel push you into damnation. No. Instead, let it be a call to repentance.
Okay.
Shehu. Yes. Shehu. I am giving you the best way out on a platter of gold.
No, Shehu. That's not the best way out. This thing is easy. All I'm saying is walk in the spirit and you will fulfill the cravings of the flesh.
Shehu,
listen to me. I'm only asking you to live by the word of God that bettered you in the first place.
Shehu,
the Bible says that sin shall not have dominion over you, for you're not under the law, you are under grace. Meaning that there is no sin that you cannot overcome. Listen to me. All you need to do is reject this terrible image and become who God has made you.
Well, can't you help me get rid of it? See, I believe you. Just help me get rid of
it. No, I can't help you more than this. This is your personal battle. See, listen to me. Submit to God. Resist that devil and he will flee. Shehu, you can say no.
I can say no.
Just submit to God. Rest on his ability.
Submit to God?
Yes.
No.
Rest on his ability.
No. I refuse to listen to you and your life.
Meet it with your heart, sir.
I refuse to accept that this is who I am.
Exactly.
In fact,
use the self-control.
In fact, I choose to use the self-control in my spirit.
Yes, thank you.
And as for you, get out of
my... Hey, bam. Uh-huh. Okay, she has gone. Yes, she has gone. Uh-huh. Yes, what I'm talking about. Nobody listens to me and dies. No. Yes. One down. One more to go. I'm leaving. I'm going home today. Okay. Duni, come. Let me cast your own out. Duni. Now.
Wait, me too. I have something to hear now.
This is urgent. This one is urgent. I need to tell you now.
See, this is too. It's urgent. I need to tell you now.
Talk quickly.
Oh yeah, come. You know that there's all of us in this house now, and we are tired, and I'm very, very stressed. If you get what I mean. And I know that you too. You are very stressed.
Everybody is stressed. Everybody is stressed.
I need you to help me to release some tension, you know? Just straighten out for me.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you mean. I'm lost.
What do you mean by I don't understand what I mean?
I don't understand.
I mean, I need you to quench the fire in my body.
God, what's all this? before squeeze the juice, now quench the fire.
Come, Joa.
See, Duni, let me clear your eye. Shewu has left. She has gone. It's only the two of us that are in the house now.
Only the two of us. It takes two to tango, baby.
Shewu. See, I make Duni.
What?
Duni. Duni.
Yes.
Look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Don't look at me like that, John. Don't look at me. How can you want to do this thing in this kind of place?
It's not my fault. Now it's all these feelings that is on my body.
And it's inside your body. Leave it inside your body now. See, the Bible says that if only you can.
Please. I don't have time for your Pastor Ulabalu. I don't have time, okay?
Pastor Ulabalu.
If you're not going to do me, I'll find somebody else to answer me.
Did you say somebody else?
Oh, yes, I did.
Aha! Ulala, mamacita!
Okay, how come?
Ask for devil and he will appear. You say you need fire, you have fire to quench, Abby.
Yes.
Around here, they call me the extinguisher.
Oh,
come here, baby. We move.
Are you following him?
We move.
Someone you don't know.
Hello, bro. May they not spoil your joy or your day of blessing.
Duni. Duni. It's just like, wafe kula leyo. A man can only be tempted when he's drawn away by his lust and enticed. Bible says when lust has conceived, it brings forth sin. And when sin it is finished, it brings forth death. No wonder Paul cried out. He said, I beseech you by the mercies of God that you present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God. He said, be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. Is that as a thought, man? Renew your mind with the word of God. Studio, there's one more left. I've cleared everybody. Which guy? What's happening?
Zion. So you think you can just come here and act as a savior and free my captives? You are a fool. You will die here.
But that's not possible now. This is impossible. You have no power to keep me here.
We will see.
I'm a child of God, oh. I'm a committed Christian, oh. See, greater is he that is in me than all the gods that are in this place.
Okay.
In fact, I'm greater. The Bible says, greater works shall I do. Greater works shall I do.
And yet, you are here, still a captive. Idiot.
God, I don't understand again. I've done everything you said I should do. I helped them. What? Who, is there another person? Who's all this?
Zion. Zion. It's me, Taiwo. Zion.
How are you here?
Zion.
Yes. I found it. I knew there was something about you. So you have come to repent of that last sin, Abi.
Zion, look at me. I don't have any chains on me. I'm free. You are the only one with the chains here. Zion, I came to help you. The same way you helped me, I've come to help you, Zion.
But this doesn't make any sense. I mean, the others, they've gone. I helped them. I helped you leave. I don't understand why I should still be here. And people that barely believed in God, they've gone. I mean, I've done what God sent me here to do, and clearly I don't have any of those sins. So why am I
Zion, that is the problem.
And I don't have sin is a problem. You see my problem with these new Christians? You just teach somebody small things, now he's preaching to you. Me that got you saved, you're preaching to me.
Zion, can't you see it? Can you listen to yourself at all? Can you listen to what it is that is coming out of your mouth? You are filled with pride and you can't even see it, Zion.
See what I'm saying? You have missed it now. Me, proud. I'm humble, though. Let me tell you. I'm the humblest person you may ever come across.
Zion. Zion. This is pride I'm seeing.
What is pride?
Zion. You think pride is something so ambiguous? Pride is you constantly thinking you are better than others, placing yourself above others. Zion, pride is you gallivanting in your own strength.
Proud. Me. Me. Is that what God sent you to tell me?
Zion.
Proud. Me. This is highly unfair. This is very much unfair. I mean, I came here against my own will. I did his will. I did his will. I kept myself away from sin. I did what he asked me to do. What more does he want?
Zion, so you have managed to remove the speck out of everybody's eyes except yours. Hey, Zion, he said, God resists the proud. God himself resists the proud.
Stop calling me proud. Stop. I'm not. Stop calling me proud.
Zion. Zion. Take a look at this thing with the eyes of the Spirit.
If this is how God thinks, right? If this is the assessment of God on this situation, and I wonder what makes him different than the voice.
Ha!
Yes, I said it. What makes him different? If he can bring me here after doing all this work, he will leave me here based on a flimsy accusation.
Zion.
And I'm proud. Don't I know myself?
Zion.
How am I proud? How am I proud? Is this pride to you?
Zion.
You know what? See, I'm an asset though. Maybe you don't know. My people skills, my man management abilities, all these things. I've been a plus to the kingdom of God, bro. I've been a plus. And this is how God wants to treat me. It's best to walk around with you. No problem.
Zion.
It's better that I'm working for the voice that is calling me idiot.
Zion.
And for me to work for a God that is two-faced.
Zion, do you understand?
I understand what I'm saying. God.
Zion.
God, come here. Zion. No, I don't tire for this. God is love, Abby, and this is love. Don't worry. God, come here. Take me to the voice. I want to start working for the voice now.
Zion.
Take me to the voice. Let's go.
Zion, no, that is not. Don't do this.
Take me to the voice.
Zion.
No. I'm a staff now.
Zion.
What kind of
Zion? What did the Bible say? He said, they that are the most proud shall stumble and fall. Like I said before, many people think pride is something so ambiguous. It's simple, it's basic. You see, rebellion and disobedience are the most basic forms of pride. Are you difficult to correct? Is it difficult for you to accept your own faults? Do you constantly look down on others because of their struggles or because of your own achievements? Or are you always glorifying yourself, blasting in the euphoria of your own self-righteousness and works? He said, for it is only those that believe in the God that justifies the ungodly. That is the only time their faith shall be counted to them as righteousness. That is what the Bible says. He said, trust in the Lord and place no confidence in the flesh. The Bible clearly tells us, he said, let he that thinks that he stand take heed, lest he falls. That is what the Bible says. Romans 8. He said, that if you live by the flesh, if you walk according to the flesh, you shall die. But if you, through the Spirit, do mortify the deeds of the body, then shall you live. It has finished. So you decide. Who do you want to be, a Zion or a Taiwo?